Guys, welcome to another adventure. We're in France. We are at the awesome Sky Lakes. I don't know if you remember this lake back about 15 years ago. Calder did a rather good set of videos where they caught some absolutely cracking fish. So we're back here. Don't really hear a lot about it these days, but them fish are in here still, and they're bigger. A few 70s, 60s, 50s, loads of fish in here. And I've got a week, and we're going to show you the rigs. We're going to have a special biscuit of the week. So hope you can follow us and enjoy the video for the next 7 days. Yeah, stick with us. Welcome to the adventure. Let me give you a little bit of background on Sky Lakes. 15 acres, Marne Valley, southeast of Paris. 400 fish in here. I think it's got three or maybe four 70s in here. Heavily 60s, 20 50s. 450 fish in total. I think it's 16 swims, but I think he only has probably 10 on maximum. And yeah, we thought we'd try it out. I haven't heard a lot about the place for a good few years, so my old mate Naz rang me up and said, "Oh, do you fancy a week at Sky Lakes?" I went, "Too right I do. Too right I do," when he told me what fish were in here. They're the same fish from back when Calder done their videos, but it's just bigger, which is happy days, isn't it? So I'm in swim two. Got down a couple of hours ago. There's four or five sets of guys over the other side of the lake, and we've slotted in the opposite side of them in swims 2 and 16. I think we're in both corners, but one of our rods are fishing out to the middle, and we're fishing into corners as well. And right, so I've just pinged out three rods, just cast out three because I see some bubblers out there, and I thought, well, I'm going to fish three singles before we have dinner. We're going to have a dinner in about an hour or so. Once we cut back from dinner, I'm going to sort the rods out. But what I normally tend to do is I come to a new lake, or even a lake that I know, like a French commercial pay lake like this is. I don't know who's been here the week before in this swim, if anyone has been in this swim, and how much bait's gone out. There might have been absolutely 10, 20, 30 kilo of bait gone out. They might have had loads of fish, or they might have had none. The first night, maybe the second night, I tend to go in really sort of slow. I might fish a handful of boilies, or using the boat. The boat I'm going to put out there, and I'm going to put just a couple of handfuls of chopped baits and a bit of this, bit of that out there, and yeah, give that a go on the three likely looking areas and just see what happens. You know, always best bit of advice I can give, if you're fishing these venues, you're going to France, ease your way in. Too many times I see people 30 kilo bait straight out, sitting there blank all week, or they might have one fish. Don't fall in that trap. Stick out, even singles or a little scattering of bait, but the first night, ease yourself in like I am, and let the fish tell you what they're doing. I mean, I might move. If there was a swim free, which there is, and they're up the other end, I'd be going there. So why put all that bait in? You're stuck to those spots. And what happens if the fish just aren't feeding that week and you can't nick a bite? Don't make no sense. I see it happen every time I go. It's different than these pay lakes. Ease yourself in like I'm going to do. Right, I'll give you a quick update of where I'm fishing, or going to be fishing, because I've just pinged them out at the moment, because I did see some bubblers earlier on. Right, up there, where are we? Let's have a look. Right, up there, there's a pole in the water. Now, I'm fishing right up against that pole. It's about 15 foot deep. Another one, I've got, see where the gap is out there. I'm about 60 yards out where I've seen some fizzers, so I'm going to put a rod on that tonight as well. And straight across there, you can see another swim about there. There's a bush that comes right out of the water, and I'm going to be fishing on right in front of that, which is about 8 foot deep. Spot on the right's 15 foot, straight out in front 16 foot, and the spot on the far bank is 8 foot, I think, between 7 and 9 foot when I got the boat out there to have a look. that's a plan of action. I'm going to go and have some dinner in a minute, and then when I come back, we've got about an hour before dark, stick those three little parcels of food out there, and then we'll see what happens tonight, where the fish are, even if we have one. See a bit later, in the dark, hopefully, with a fish. If not, then I'll see you in the morning. See you soon, guys.